In today's Spotlight, you will learn how to prepare a test sample for LFA measurement in 4 steps. First, the sample thickness must be determined. Measure at least 5 different points of the sample and calculate the average value. Now determine the diameter of the sample. Be sure to measure at least 5 points of the sample and calculate the average value. Then tear the microscale and determine the weight of the sample. Remove the sample and determine the density of the sample in water. The sample can then be removed and dried. Coating the sample on both sides with graphite. To ensure a smooth flow of the graphite spray, dry it out on a piece of paper or tissue first. After coating one side, allow the sample to dry. This process is accelerated in the video. Then coat the other side with graphite. Allow the sample to dry again. Be careful not to touch the sample after coating to avoid chipping or scratching. Now place the sample in the sample holder and the sample holder in the LFA. After closing the device, your sample is ready for measurement.